In this video, we will tell you how to log in, make basic profile changes and log out from our website. Please click on login at the top right corner of the home page. Enter your correct username and password that you provided during the registration. Click on the login button. On the top right corner on accounts, go to profile. Below in the view section, you will be able to see the details that you have provided during registration. To make any changes in these details, go on edit. Make any required changes. Save these changes by clicking on Save Changes button provided at the base of the As you can see, your changes have been made. To change your profile picture, go on Change Avatar. This will change the profile picture on website and everyone will be able to see this profile picture. Choose File. Upload this image. Crop this image if necessary. Remember to upload a high resolution passport size photograph. This photo will be used for the student felicitation program if you are selected. Your new avatar was uploaded successfully. You can update your status here. Type any update that you want to put. This will be viewed by everyone in the member section. Post update to post this update. Are you boring? As you can see, your status has been updated. To log out, click on the logout button provided at the top right corner. You have been successfully logged out of our website. Thank you.